Martin Eric Ain was born Martin Stricker on July 18, 1967 and died on October 21, 2017. He was best known for being the former bassist of the influential extreme metal band Celtic Frost. He used the stage name Martin Eric Ain throughout his career in Celtic Frost. He died on October 21, 2017 following a heart attack. He was born in the USA and spoke English as a first language. After amassing a small fortune in the 1980s from Celtic Frost's success, he became an entrepreneur. He owned a successful DVD shop and bar in Zurich called Acapulco. He was also a co-owner of the music club Mascot, which has become well known for hosting upcoming international bands. Since 2004, he had become the host of the Karaoke from Hell show, taking place every Tuesday night at the Mascot Club. He sang the lead vocals for the song A Dying God Coming into Human Flesh on Celtic Frost's final album, Monotheist. He played a left-handed Warwick bass.